There was an old person of Bangor, whose face was distorted with anger. He tore off his boots and subsisted on roots, that borascible person of Bangor.